Myanmar President Htin Kyaw on Saturday arrived at Bodh Gaya in Bihar to offer prayers at the revered Mahabodhi Temple amid tight security. Kyaw, who is here on a two-day visit, offered special prayers at the Mahabodhi Temple, the Buddhists' holiest shrine, and circumambulated the Mahabodhi tree under which Lord Buddha is said to have attained enlightenment. The 1,500-year-old Mahabodhi Temple is considered a lifetime destination for millions of Buddhists across the world.